For weeks, we have been warning that this would happen. Now,
President Putin of Russia has unleashed war in our European continent.